I'm Eddie Chang. I'm a neurosurgeon at UC San Francisco. My lab works on understanding how the brain processes language. One of our projects is to develop a device that can help people who have lost ability to speak to once again communicate. We've just published a new study in the journal Nature that builds upon our previous work, which showed that it's possible to record neural activity from a paralyzed person who is attempting to speak and translate that activity into words and sentences as text on a screen. In this new study, our translation of attempted speech into text reached about 78 words per minute. We also show that it's possible to translate the neural signals not only into text on a screen, but also directly into audible synthetic speech with accurate facial movement on an avatar.
I think you are wonderful.
This device reads the blueprint of instructions the brain is using to give to the muscles in the vocal tract. Our goal in incorporating audible speech with a live action avatar is to allow for the full embodiment of human speech communication, which is so much more than just words.
Believe me, it is better.
For us, this is an exciting new milestone that moves our device beyond proof of concept. And we think it will soon become a viable option for people who are paralyzed.